Hey guys, welcome to Exam Tricks. Today we are going to learn a series of tricks in which we will be remembering the whole periodic table. So here we will learn column by column the name of the elements in serial number. First, we have hydrogen, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium and francium. In this video, we will try to formulate a pattern through which we will be remembering these in the order. We will be incorporating these elements to our daily life, like our home. I'll be drawing a structure or a room. You can draw your own, and I'll be doing something with these things. And if you go through once or twice, you will be able to recall the events that I'm going to narrate in a sequence. So you'll be easily remembering these elements in sequence. Here I have formed a story. Let me read that story to you. Hydrogen, light, salt, potato, rub, cesspool, frantically. So you're not getting anything out of it, right? But as we progress, we will be able to derive meaning from these sentences. Suppose I have a house here like this. There is a balcony. This whole place is a balcony. Here is the bathroom. This is the room. So suppose you are a guy who enters his bathroom and finds that the bathroom is spread with dirt and all sort of filth, and it is smelling like hell. You have tried everything to get rid of that smell, but you are not being able to. You are very angry or you are very frustrated. So what you do? You go to the balcony where there are hydrogen cylinders present. So this is the first key point. In the balcony, there are hydrogen cylinders. Imagine that there are hydrogen cylinders in the balcony. You take those cylinders and point those cylinders in the direction of the bathroom. Open the knob. There is a flow of hydrogen and light it up. Second word is light. Hydrogen, light. Light it up. The whole bathroom turns into flames. Everything is burned. Your thought process was, if I burn everything, there won't be any smell. And once you burn everything, you see that there is a whole lot of black material or carbon laying around in the floor, in the bathroom, and you are not being able to clean it. You think that if you add the salt on top of that and rub it, then you will be able to remove it, because it is greasy and it is not coming out easily. So you throw salt, a kg or 2 kg of salt on that to make it rough so that it rubs off clearly. After adding the salt, you are getting a very bad smell from that chemical combination that you have made there, because there is hydrogen burnt, there was filth there, and now you have added salt. So you are getting a rotten potato kind of smell. Smell that. So now you have got the rotten potato kind of smell. You bring a rug and rub the whole cesspool frantically, because your parents are going to come to the home, and if they will see that, they'll be very angry on you. So let me narrate that story once again. I have used all the words, right? There is a hydrogen cylinder in your balcony. Your bathroom is full of filth. You bring that hydrogen cylinder here, right in front of the bathroom, light it up. The whole bathroom is on fire. Now, after that, everything is greasy and slimy. So you add salt so that it becomes coarse and you will be able to rub it off. But when you add salt, the smell is of rotten potato. Okay? So now you have a bathroom with all those things smelling like rotten potato. Now you are rubbing the cesspool that has been created by your efforts. So I have used the word rub and cesspool and frantically. So if you go through this particular story in your mind, you'll be able to remember a name of the elements in the first line of the periodic table. So first we have hydrogen, light, lithium, then we have salt for sodium, then for potato we have potassium, potassium, okay? Then you are rubbing, rubidium, then there is a cesspool that you are trying to clean by rubbing, that is cesium, and lastly you are rubbing it frantically, you are in a hurry, so it is francium. So this way, if you incorporate these elements in a whole new story, you give it a whole new architecture that you are doing something with all of them, so you will be able to remember it forever, and you will be remembering all of these by similar stories. We will take the story forward from here on and try to remember the second one in our next video. So again, hydrogen, you light the hydrogen, you add the salt, the smell is very bad, you are rubbing the cesspool frantically. This story is very easy to remember, but many students try very hard and are not able to remember hydrogen, helium, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium and francium in their order. So once you remember them in order, it is very easy to calculate the atomic number. Hydrogen has 1, add 2, it is 3, then add 8, it is 11, then add 8 again, it is 19, then 18, then 18. This way it goes on. There is a definite pattern here which can be applied to all of these elements and you will be able to remember it. So here what we started a process through which we will be remembering this periodic table. Not only this periodic table, this process will help you remember anything in your life. If you frame it like this, the way I have framed these two unrelated events, if you learn the art of framing, then you will be able to remember everything. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel and I'll be making the video for the next. You'll be getting a notification if you subscribe. Thank you. Have a nice day.